afraid to face God, say it was a coward, yeah. Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this matchup. Today it's PAOK against Sporting Lisbon. So let's go straight to the ground. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Welcome everyone, I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Hi there, Martin. Yeah, and expecting big things here, there's a great atmosphere.
Line up for the home side. This is the away team lineup. Vaschenschneider is the referee today. First touch of the ball, the game is underway. Here's a chance to attack. Almeida. Dimitris Saltakidis. That's a very crisp challenge there. In quickly. Dimitris Saltakidis. Going to be his throw here. Played into the middle. Ah, that's a waste, too close to the goalkeeper. He went in well. Where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Jefferson. Cavalier. Throw in now. Dimitris Saltakidis. Good tackle. Nani. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Now a throw-in. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Cavalier. Comes the challenge. William Cavalier. He's gone for goal.
If he got any sort of power into that, he must have scored, Alan, but it was a miss kick, really.
Yeah, he just needed a sweeter connection and he surely would have scored.
And it's gone out for a throw. No wasting time here. Cavalier. William Cavalier.
Well, he's cleared the danger.
Jefferson.
Maybe the cross.
We don't see that so often. Just glided past him effortlessly. Samaras. Ricardo Costa. Almeida.
Well, he's had a go. Well, he's had a go from a fair distance here, and it's a fair distance wide.
Oh, what's he playing at? That's such a poor decision from him.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Out of harm's way, out for a throw.
Gonna cross it. Well dealt with from a decent ball in truth by the defender.
Almeida. That's going to be a free kick. William Cavalier. Cavalier. Nani. Challenged quickly by the opposition. Almeida. It's gone out to the wingman.
Oh, in goes the cross. Taken on the full.
Back is their ball again through good intercepting play. William Cavalier. Almeida. The ref blows for the free kick. Nice challenge. Will the ref do? Samaras.
Got to be. It's a goal. the goal again. Score is 1-0. Nani. Jefferson. And back it goes. Almeida. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Defender's done very well to clear that. Dimitris Saltakidis. Jefferson. Lost the ball. Wonderful interception. Cavalier. Defender read the cross well and got to it. Well, that's a clever pass. In with a chance.
Well, one good corner, and that could pull Sporting level.
Could be in. Here's the chance. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Almeida. Dimitris Saltakidis. Here's the cross. Samaras. He read it and cut it out. Well, that's a clever little clip into a teammate. And tackling is a real skill. Cavalier. Nani. Tackle here. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. Real pressure on the players in a match like this. At half-time, they're coping with the pressure and giving us a very tight contest.
Yeah.
45 minutes to go as we start the second half. Got to be. Strong hands from the goalkeeper to keep out a shot of that power.
Well, there. A goal up, now they've got a corner here. He went in well. Samaras. It's a chance for the wide man to make some progress here.
Good skill. If you look at the defender, not good enough.
And in goes the cross. Salvigueres.
It's in. Brilliant header.
Salty, all about timing this one, and the way he steered it into the bottom left was superb.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? It's a very crisp challenge there. And it's the tackle that stops the attack here. Miguel Vitor. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. He's won it back. That's a really good tackle. And now a throw in. Samaras. Good clearance. Got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now.
Great contact with the header, great work from the keeper.
Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. And arriving to help him is a player on the left.
Referee has pointed for a corner.
And the manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player. It's all very well getting in a position to whack it into the box, but you've got to have some method to it. Ricardo Costa. And back it goes to the keeper. They just weren't going anywhere. Almeida. Samaras. And the cross coming in. Cross is blocked and it's gone out clearly off that player. Well, this is a corner and they've got to defend properly against it. And he's headed it goalwards. Well, the corner almost opened them up there. It was a chance.
It certainly was. He found half a yard in the box, and they've got to be aware of that in future.
Nani. And hits it. Good reflexes by the goalkeeper. Powerful effort.
We'll see what sort of system they use to defend the corner.
And that'll be another corner. And it's a headed effort at goal.
Well, I have to say, the corner taker will be upset because he did his bit.
He did, and they put the hours in on the training ground to get to that part where the player had a chance, but he just didn't complete it.
Almeida.
Ricardo Costa.
Samaras. Andre Carrillo. Could be a booking here.
The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now. Fair portion of the match to go.
An easy interception.
That's a real tussle for the ball.
Andre Carrillo. And it's presented to the player by the opposition.
This could be a chance. He's in the clear.
In with a chance.
Well, kept the shot out. It's still in play. And that will be a corner. We'll have a look at that, the corner count.
Nani.
Ricardo Costa.
Almeida.
So the goalkeeper's going to get a chance to show his distribution now. Be his ball.
Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing.
And they've got to score soon.
Well, it's not going to be a complicated approach now. Long balls into the box from any angle. It's all about trying to win that first header.
Good clearance.
Through Salvi Guedes.
Great work from the goalkeeper.
Andre Carrillo.
And he's in there with a header. Super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well. very safe goalkeeping to make the stop and keep hold of the ball. Samaras.
Ricardo Costa.
Found his teammate well.
Encourage one or two players. Still 5 minutes to go of added time.
Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team. It's a chance! Got to be! Well, that is his so-called weaker foot. It did look weak then.
It did, and he was reluctant to let fly. He had to, though. It was his only choice, but I think a bit of work on the training ground wouldn't go amiss.
Excellent positioning. And the interception is made. It will stop the attack, that. Great opportunity. Here's the chance. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
And the way he's guided that into the left-hand side of the goal, it's wonderful technique.
Well, now it's 2-1. Samaras. Very confident to get the game moving again. That's the final score, 2-1 here. Well, that sort of win is really satisfying because they've had to give body and soul to get it.
Yeah, it was a really close call, but there's a lot of those players produced the best out there and they deserve that win.
So it's full time with the final score 2-1. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
And he knocks in the goal. It's a goal! Oh, that's a fantastic goal!
stars disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we